of your peers. You're going to be performing things that are very, very important to them. To me, this is important to me. You want to make fun of it? Fine. Make sure I don't hear you. You better not post it. And if I find it, and you know I will, we'll have a problem. So I need you guys, I know it's going to be probably about a 45 an hour long, give or take, presentation. Obviously participate with everybody, have fun. Hopefully I have some time at the end, but I'm not sure. I'm kind of the filler guy, we'll see. And it's okay if I don't have to do it, it's okay. Alright? But please welcome your student council. Here we go, give me a hand.
Good morning, Tigers!
Welcome to Culture Day.
Our names are Andrea,
Julian,
and Bhima.
Today you will learn about different cultures and diversity.
We be respectful of the performers. We have worked really hard to put this on for you guys, and we hope you guys really enjoy it.
And with that, our first performers are guests from Central High School in Bloom Carroll. We are happy to have them with us today.
They are representing the country of Ireland. Irish dancing is a traditional dance form that originated amongst the Celtic and Gaelic people of Ireland. Irish dance is primarily a social dance in Ireland, but it is also used for official performances and competitions.
Irish dancing is notable for the dancers' rigid upper bodies and sophisticated footwork. Irish dancers do not use their arms and hands to emphasize their footwork. This is a distinct feature that Irish dancers perform is fantastic to watch.
Please welcome Genevieve Worling and Maggie Rimmel.
Thank you. masterpiece. You should be one of me, you should be one of me. Do a bit like fancy, do a bit like fancy. But you move so carefully, let's start the foundation.
4th will be dancing representing Ethiopia and Eritrea. Each of the Ethiopian traditional dances has unique body movements. Dance plays very important social role in Eritrea. The women dance Shilila, in which a distinctive feature is their neck movements that let their braided hair spread like water fountains to both sides of their shoulders. Please welcome Soliana of the Tower.
I'm gonna make you mine.
number come in shame, we will call it pain.
Thank you.
Africa society dance surveys a complex diversity of social purpose. Within a indigenous dance tradition, each performance usually has a purpose which may express or reflect the communal values and social relationship of people.
Please welcome Yawana and Amira.
Thank you.
Geocultural dance forms, which were performed during religious rituals and story dramas in ancient India. Please welcome the dancers back to the stage. The runway, if you're participating in the runway, you can exit through those doors.
Yeah, the people who dressed up could exit, if you could exit through that door.
Thank you.
Give it up for our performance today.
We still have one more thing to do, which is the runway.
The runway will start on the watching the performance.
I'm the interim principal here. I can be here. I'm going to teach him how to hula. What?
Does anyone know the hula with Mr. Lee?
What? Before we go though, Miss Owens, come on up here real quick. Where is she? Come here. Two of our staff members here, they put in a lot of time and effort. And I do want to recognize them because they work hard, but I want them to also say something about these three.
So, first of all, the idea of this day was born in that way back at the beginning of the school year. We were having a web meeting and I said, what do you guys want to do this year? And they said, we'd like to have a culture day. And these three have been in my office constantly since that day. They have spent the entire year trying to make this happen. So I would just like to again introduce Julian Duran Garcia.
Something that I learned as a kindergartner, okay? I remember, I might mess it up a little bit, but I want you guys to help me, okay? Since you guys are down here, all of you should help me. Yeah, come back here. All of you, come back here. Come over here. Because now you're going to learn it now. You're going to learn it now, and then on the second round, you guys can do it later, okay? So, in all of these dances, and all of these, what we wear, we're all telling a story. Okay, we're telling a story. My ancestors didn't have anything written down. They danced hula. And that's what it was for. Okay? So in Hawaii, if you ever get to go there, you're lucky enough to go to paradise, you're going to see pearly shells. Okay? Pearly shells are all along the shore, in the beach. Okay? It shines in the sun, covers the shore. Every time we see them, my heart tells me that I love you more than all those little pearly shells. So, and if you guys want to join along, let's give you the hand signal, okay? So right here, this is pearly shells, okay? Pearly shells, right here, right? I do, we do, and then you do. Pearly shells, let's see it. Okay, pearly shells, good, okay? Now we're going ocean. What do you think ocean looks like? Okay, I do, ocean, ocean. Yeah, that's kind of a okay, you got that ocean? Let me see that ocean. All right, very good, very good. Okay, shining in the sun. My shirt's kind of sunny. Shining in the sun. Okay, very good. Covering the shores. Very easy. Okay. When I see them, okay, point your eye. My heart tells me that I love you more than all. Which one do you think? Pearly shells. I kind of went fast. Oh, that 2 minutes? Okay, we might only have one round of this. Okay? Now remember, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, follow me, ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna start singing. Might not even music. And you guys follow along, ready? Go back to the right. Pearly shells. Shining in the sun, covering the shore. When I see them, my heart tells me that I love you more than all. What's the last one? Little pearly shells. Give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. To a staff. Madeline Freeman, if you are here, you are the first to go out those doors. Okay, very good, very good. Hey, thank you very much. Hey, let's give everybody another round of applause. Let's go, Tyler! Woo-hoo-hoo! All right. We're gonna do this in an orderly fashion.